of 2018, my fellow graduates, we did it.
This is me.